right here, and here we have a couple more things to open. These two were Kickstarter rewards, and this one was from the shop. And this one is from... Oh, hang on. How do you do that on that sound? So much fun. Okay. This is from Wish Designs, okay? As you can see. And, let's see. Here we have their thing card. So do go check them out on wish-designs.co.uk or Washi Tapes stickers and more. And Instagram at just wishdesignsuk, Facebook wishdesigns. I'll be linking the Instagram down below anyway. So you have to never underestimate the power of being yourself. There's I'm covering the card with the I'm talking about soon. It's 100% recycled. Okay. So here we have it actually doesn't say the title of the washi tapes on the stickers, unfortunately. Maybe a future option. I don't know. So this one is like the silver foiled Disney palaces or whatever. It's like that's Atlantica, I think. Maybe that one's for Mulan. Not too far actually to move. Rapunzel obviously. And Aladdin? No, Jasmine. Perforated edge. I can put my finger on it, so have a listen. so lovely. So random as well. Basically, yes, the same. Just stick this on top. I mean, typically, I don't need to keep them, but I wanted to, you know, get different colors. Because I'm just strange. So, I guess I'll be putting it on this page, because that's the other Disney one right there. So, I just might as well show you this one right now. Here is the Disney photograph. Oh, Ariel there. Merida, Snow White. Belle, I think that's what it says. I don't know. Aladdin, Cinderella, Aurora, Buzz Lightyear, Peter Pan, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Daisy Duck. I'm guessing there's a Donald Duck as well. And I'm guessing that there might be Elsa there as well. Well, let's have a open and see which signatures there are too. I do love that. Okay. Oh. Even when taking it off like that, I could still. Can I take it off? No. Totally. Can I attach myself? Okay, so let's do the autographs first, since I just picked them up. This one's nice. It's nice and smooth. Okay, so I believe that is Belle, Paradise, the White, Ariel, Aurora, Cinderella, Aladdin, Buzz Lightyear, Peter Pan. The line, it looks like it starts at Mickey Mouse. In the design part. Anyway, Daisy Duck, Donald Duck, Goofy, Pluto, Elsa. Uh-huh. Okay, so this is going to be the graphic here. That one first. I'll have to tell us about that. Let's see. Let's up there. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 palaces. Okay, so we got the palaces there and the signatures there. Alright, so next item up for beginning is this one from Lumos Pins. I can use this for something. I'm really like keeping those bits instead of recycling the entire thing. Anyway. Here we have a very cute niffler with, let's see, lots of Christmassy stuff in his little pouch. Very cute, very cute. Then we have, I think it's Ollivanders, because of the store type shape. Like, I think it's Ollivanders, isn't it? And a gingerbread-esque kind of thing. And here is the burrow, I think. Another gingerbread-esque dude there. Because I got to collect them. So this is their Wizarding Winter number. I don't know. It's actually this one they didn't really label the number. I just made a difference. No backstamp. Two backgrounds, different pictures. But yeah, so that is these ones. There's that. Last but not least, Super Sensei Chibihunterpins. I know what this one is from. It's very cute sticker there. So somehow keep it somehow. Very good packaging. That's interesting. Interesting way to package things. Oh, it's a different cat stick one. Anyway. Thank you for supporting my shop. I hope you can use my nice. Very good. From a different place to get started, but anyway. Chibihunterpins. And I guess they did a new backing card for because they got the X instead of the bird on Twitter. That's their thing. I'll probably just link the Instagram below. Yes, so let's open this. Let's take this off. From a previous sticker, I'm just gonna put that on the back. So I had a double-sided tape on the back, so I can still use that when I stick this in my scrapbook. But I shall put it like that, so I don't stick to anything else. So like that would be. And this, she's got stapled up here, so I'm just gonna cut off this little bit. And definitely, I guess I could just rip it off. Yeah, that could be blocking me. It's that thing in the sky, boy. I don't know what it is. So I'm just going to use the bags. Ready to lay it on after this. So I'm just going to. No, just to open these things. And I guess they might put it in to keep it straight. I don't know. That's very pretty cardstock here. I can probably use that. Very nice, that kind of color coordinated-ish to have the silver on the back of wood, or however you want to say this. I believe you see one for most things. So I'm going to show them up first. Very cute emoji. Got a blue rubber heart shoes at the back. Very, very happy outgoing. And red. Very nice. Now, where you show them? Very nice, very nice. So, And there's my back stamp. So just freed up a little bit more video slot space, because currently I think I'm into December. So I've continued to record and got lots of the mystery box of pins, box 2, left today, and I've got some crafty things to do over to record over there. So yes. Yeah, so basically, Wish Designs UK, Melb Molds, and chibihunterpins. There. So thank you for watching, like, stuff more. Hit the bell for notifications. Over and out.